It's Crystal Rose here, and I was scrolling through YouTube like I usually do, and I saw see that Adopt Me has a new update, the Fossil Isle event. Yeah, this. Let me just see the pictures. Which one is that, anyway? No, that one. No, no. Here, this one. And I have already dug up a fossil. Wait, but I'm not sure that if it's some oh, I don't care. And the load when will the Wi-Fi get good? I'm waiting. Hello, I'm waiting. Maybe I should change my name to why am I dressed like that? Is this how you spell explore? Rose the Explorer. Save. I'm Rose the Explorer. And yeah, let me just exit my house. I hate this bad loading. And where's the X? I'm waiting. Maybe I should reset my character though. Oh no, no need. And why am I dressed like that? I already dressed. I forgot that I did it to full power. The Wi-Fi is pretty bad. How can I? Here we go. Rose Explorer. Let me just get my cat out. You know, my account got hacked, so yeah. This is my new account. Hi, kitty. Look at my new outfit. I'm not sure if I need the kitty mask. But I don't know. For the dirt, I guess. You can simply. I hate that I have no vehicles. Use the helicopter. Okay, pretend you didn't see anything. Or you can use that. Let's read this. Danger. Hard hat on sight. Maybe I should change my hat. Where is that thing? Hard hat. I'm not sure if this has any hard hats here. Maybe I don't need the mask. Oh, you need a shower. No need. Anyway. Here we go. Maybe I should. Yes, I have discovered one death. One pet. The loading. I'm waiting. And this is Tom. Welcome to Fossil Isle. You know, I've already heard that before. Are you a paleontologist? So that's how you spell it. Paleontologist. And I'm with my little pet Dino. Time machine. Wow. Maybe I should change. Maybe I should save this outfit. I can't wait to see dinosaurs. It's been too long. I hate that fantasy. Actually, I love it. It's so fun. No, wrong way. I have discovered a pet. Now let me see. What? Brush? Large brush? Large brush. I have a large brush. I'll take a brush. And there's also a spade, nail, and pickaxe. Last time I used the spade, and this time I'm gonna use the brush. Hey, don't stand there. I found a fossil and talked to Henry. Dig me with all you cannot dig anymore. Oh, I'm so sad. A perfect fossil specimen. Let me just spread some analysis on this. Yes. Oh, death is a common one, and I've discovered another one. The fossil will help power up Tom's time machine so he can bring back fossils. If it's his first time, then he will say that this is your first fossil, and now you've become a dino something. I don't know. Cool accessory! Yay, I have an accessory! Yay. I've got a timer, but Raspberry got something else. Now what was that? Now let's see. Oh, I don't know. Wait, let me just dress up, show my pet. I forgot that was from before. Oh, Trunks! Oh, funny. Here we go. I was never such into this. He's a little tiger. If I have a tiger pet, then that would look. I wish I can dig more. But anyway, that will not open today. I wonder if I can just dig more. Or maybe something will show up. And no, I can't. No, I can't dig anymore. Wait, or maybe I can. No, I guess I can't though. I guess that's about the day? Oh, I don't know. There's also another person. This is Tom. And there's Henry upstairs. And there's Rachel. Let me just put her. Or her. Another paleontologist. Great. Well, what are you waiting for? Get your tools and start digging. When you find a fossil, talk to Henry on the hill so he can identify it. I'll tell you which extinct animal you discovered. You know what? The extinct animal I discovered is a mouse. And you know, the word here looks like something on TikTok. Oh, I do not have TikTok, I have DN4, so yeah. Let me just get up here. Hello, can I get up here? I wonder where the time machine is. This a time machine? Oh my god. Or is that a time machine? Anyway, actually, I do not like dinosaur. It looks more like an alligator, though, you know? Where's that? Here we go. Should I change my face? Should I trick this? Hey, what's that? Should I accept the trade? For today, goodbye. Too bad we can only dig 2 a day. You know this pet? My friend gave me this pet. Hello, it's Nietka, Ivanka. Oh well, who cares? Huh, my home is colored. You know, last time I changed it to black, and it's just fine. I don't care. That's all for today. Goodbye. Thank you.